Would you agree that there is a kind of violence in Nick's work and also in your show?
It's not so much violence, it's just confronting the norm. I don't think there's violence. I mean, there's a hint of